we all agree, three types of pulp therapy: single visit, multiple visit, or partial pulpectomy. What is the difference between this? What do you mean by single visit? What do you mean by multiple visit? What do you mean by partial?
Single visit, open plate.
Single day, you do everything. What is multiple visit? Why?
Fix the pulp, you cannot remove.
Okay. Child. That is a child. Do not go on child's cooperation. I have to start my lecture from 10 o'clock onward. Child are never going to be cooperative. Doesn't matter. If I am treating a child under general anesthesia, Disha, we treat every sinus tract lesions, we do space infection treatment, everything, every tooth endodontically we treat in single day, we give crowns also in single day. And still it becomes a beautiful result. So there is nothing called single visit and multiple visit. What is single visit? Pulpectomy, I tell you. The price what you have quoted, patient is paying today everything, that is single visit. The price which you have quoted, patient is paying half today, that is two visit, because half is going to pay next time. The price which you have quoted today, patient is paying 30% of it, it becomes three visit for therapy. And the price which you have quoted today, patient is paying something, or the child is not cooperative, you do something with your own knowledge, that is partial pulpectomy. Kuch nikala, kuch reh gaya, mujhe malum nahi, aapko malum nahi, dawai khao, sab theek ho jayega. Every tooth should be treated single visit endodontically only. Why? Current concept of endodontic therapy runs behind one word, you must have heard it for 3 days, you attended the workshop. It's called coronal seal. Have you heard anything regarding coronal seal? You cannot give a porous zinc oxide eosinol based cement as a dressing, because your saliva will get drained in the cotton which you have put in, and it's going to reinfect again. Once you have beautifully irrigated and cleaned, we will create a great smear layer within the root canal and which will fail eventually. Nothing gets healed, no sinus, no abscess, no open, nothing. The irrigation, sealing it with GIC at least. Otherwise, if you are permanent one, do composite. Send the patient, root of the infection is eliminated. Rest of the area will get healed by itself. And if it is an abscess or a sinus, you remove the granulation from the area, remove the lining of the tissues which are infected, like you do with your periosurgeries. You remove it with a curettage, clean it up, seal it up, finish. It is going to heal by itself. But if you keep it open, it will reinfect.